Four Indianapolis firefighters were injured in a fire at a vacant apartment. This was the scene at the courtyards at Roselawn Park off Emerson Avenue around noon today. IFD says three firefighters had heat-related issues and one fell through the floor. They were taken to a nearby hospital. A department spokesperson called all of the injuries slight. IFD believes squatters caused the fire. IFD has declared the structure unsafe and has requested it be torn down.